Good evening, guys, and welcome back to another gameplay of yours truly, the Gaming Wizard. So this game is based on survival horror. It's like Resident Evil, Silent Hill, Dead Rising, all rolled into one. But it's based in the school. Can you feel the tension? Because I can. So, we're going to give you a bonus trailer and find out what is this game all about. So, sit back, relax, enjoy this trailer. Spooky. Okay, so we're gonna play this game. We don't know, we're gonna put it on easy, so we're just gonna put it on easy. So, MC2 Microloans presents. So, Carnival Production and Hanancy Productions. Here we go. Okay, Kenny, you don't think you want to go to a finger, do you? Here we go. Okay, so we start from the school, and we in the gym, so... I don't think we're going to do anything like this, but... let's just focus the file, shall we? I'm not going back without my things. Yeah, right. And there goes Kenny's phone.
Damn. That must be Ashley calling me. I should have turned off my cell phone.
Yeah, right.
Hello?
Kenny, you were supposed to call. Did you forget about our date?
Ashley, no. You know me better than that. I just finished practice. Just a quick shower and I'll be right there.
Good. And don't be late this time. See you, baby.
Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, what the... Where's my bag?
You can't leave your bag, can you? Okay, so we're gonna... The match report on the last game. The mascot of a great team. Yeah, right. So can you have a shower now or? I have a shower later. No time to do my hair. Can you just call someone and just call back later? That's what I would do. Oh, great. Well, the basketball will be really pissed. I'm bored. Okay. Kenny. You should have just gone straight home early. You don't have to come like this. See, this is how great it is. It doesn't start with you a map, so... It's locked. Yeah, terrific. The door is locked with a padlock. Damn it. See, this is very true, guys, because when you play Survivor Horror, you don't give you a map on the first level. So that really sucks.
I didn't know there was a garden behind this iron door.
Well, you do now, okay. Don't go there yet. Look around first before you do anything. The door's closed. The door's locked. Terrific. Do you know what I mean? I just went to the school board. Kenny's gone missing. Do not ask him why. Yes, Kenny, now you got a flashlight. And what's in the box? No. Kenny, no, I'm not going there.
let's go.
No, I'm not going down there. What if I saw Freddy Krueger down there? Or chasing...
It's freaking creepy down here.
Well, don't ask me, Kenny, because I'm not going. Let it charge. Dad, I see. Can we just leave? Come on, can we just leave? We can leave, right? We can just leave. You can find it back tomorrow. Kenny, just go. That's all I do. Just call the police. Okay, so he doesn't want us to go, so that's freaking charming of you. Do you know, I just go and report it to the police. Simple as. I can. Okay. I like Freddy Krueger's been here. Freddy Krueger's been
here.
I don't really know, kid. Crazy ass crap right now. Dude!
No, have pity, no. What the hell is this place anyway? Hey.
Whoa.
Hey, don't hurt me loud. I'm not gonna hurt you. Oh, you fell for it too. Fell for what? You don't get it? We gotta get you out here quick. Okay, let's bolt.
The free student is now your teammate. Use the blackboard whenever you want to take patrol. No, thank you. When a teammate is with you, a second player can take control of the... And I got a second controller. Okay. Okay, so we're just gonna get out of here and, go about the same way.
He always hides a gun in here.
Right. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't care what it is. I don't care what we have to do here. Oh, shit. There am I. Oh, shit. One, Kenny. Run it. Well, that is so freaky.
It's blocked. Let's push the cage away.
Okay. Kenny, just get out. Get out. Get out, Kenny. That made me jump. Go. Oh, the three students won. Can't see. Kenny, just get out. Kenny, just get out. Go, 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 go. Wow. What a beginning of the level. Oh my days. I feel sorry for Kenny right now. That is creepy. That dude is creepy. Okay.
Hey ladies, what are you so gloomy about?
Josh, he says, please sit down and be quiet.
Would you?
No, I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Yeah, right.
Josh, please take your seat, young man.
Thank you.
All right. This morning we are going to talk about...
I think we better call the cops. What do you think?
If he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria at 6 and go look for him.
But the cops would tell my parents.
Great. My first real investigation.
Since 12, since 13.
Nothing works in this crummy school. Leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Wait, Josh. This is no time for that.
Come on. We need to record our investigation.
Look, quiet. Someone's there.
It's locked.
It's okay. It's just a gun.
Just.
But how are we supposed to get out now?
Scream. Make love. Kiss. Kardashian. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so we're gonna... A baseball bat. Huh.
If we get caught, we'll be kicked out for sure.
Okay, so I'll save it here.
Okay, it's recorded.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna leave it here. So we got to find Kenny. So this is base in the school. Survivor Horror. 4 or 5 characters. Enjoy. And give it thumbs up. Give it like. Give some feedback. If you're a fan of Survivor Horror, check this out. And I'll see you tomorrow night with retro games, classic games. And don't forget to subscribe me, The Gaming Wizard. Stay tuned, guys, and thanks for tuning in, and thanks for watching, and goodbye. And I'll tell you one before, Shannon is so hot. For Dashi. Okay, so... Okay, so this is the game Oscuro. Check it out on my channel. See you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you for watching. And goodbye. Spooky.